Damn right, I'ma show 'em who I really am. I'm the man, right? I try to take over the land, but I didn't land, right? I got back up and tried to walk, but step right on the land. Mind it blew me back to reality. You don't understand. I'm trying to make it, but I got my hands tied in. Life really squirting lemons in my damn eyes. It won't stop me, no, I'm still gonna win this by a landslide. Shake the world and dance. I finally got my chance. I really gonna make it. You just sit and wait. Time is divine and it's gonna come not a minute late. Once it.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's your boy Omeezy back with another reaction. I just reacted to Madison Ryann Ward for the first time ever hearing her cover to Cheated On Me. If you haven't seen that, check it out after this. It'll pop up by the end of the video. I can't talk today. But anyway, if you're new here and you don't know who I am, I'm Omeezy, rapper, singer, songwriter. Check out my link down below, Spotify, Apple Music, all that good stuff. Just put out a cover song to Sand In My Boots by Morgan Wallen. And I just dropped the freestyle. I rap and sing, like I said. But I'm excited to hear Mirror because she was so good. Had me in chills with her cover song. And she's so good. I was upset that I never heard of her before. But now I have. So this is Mirror. And yeah, we're just going to get right into it. So Madison, you're up. Let's go.
You took my heart and gave it a home. Made it through the aching parts, and I gave you my soul.
Oh, your soul is awesome. I love your soul.
Oh, we tried to kill the pain and heal these scars.
Your voice is like butter.
But now love has had its say.
With rasp.
And we're moving apart.
Smooth rasp.
Oh, we're chasing time. Gotta find peace of mind. And understand that maybe we never can.
Sorry, I just love when people get so into their... You can tell. I can tell. I don't even have to ask that she writes her own stuff. She gets so into it and she knows how to deliver it and emote. And her voice is like I said... raspy and smooth at once. I don't know how that works, but she makes it work. Oh, she's so good.
Maybe we never can.
She's gorgeous.
Keep me in your mirror, but don't take your eyes off the road.
Ooh.
Holding on won't get us any nearer, 'cause we got a long
song is a banger. Oh, so good. And then the interpretive dance, just I'm sorry, I keep saying she's so good, but I have literally no way else to describe it.
It just goes to show our love isn't fair.
It's one of those voices, man.
Tomorrow's never promised. That's the only thing that carries me. But we're out of time. We gotta find peace of mind. And understand.
She has one of those voices that only comes like once in a lifetime. Like this is one of those voices. There's only a few. There's lots of great singers. She has one of those voices that only comes around every once in a while. Oh man. Oh shoot. Oh.
That maybe we never can. So keep me in your mirror, but don't take your eyes off the road. Hold it on, won't get us any nearer.
she's so good. She's so good. Oh my god, it's like R&B and jazz, and it's just smooth and raspy, and the lyrics and the beauty and the I'm sold. I'm a Madison Ryann Ward fan. I'm sold. Definitely gonna see what she got on Spotify. But wow. If you like my reaction, give me a thumbs up, please. Feeling all types of stuff right now. But yeah, definitely check out my cover I did to Sand in My Boots. I sing a little bit too. Not like that. She's on another planet, in another dimension, somewhere else. But like, yeah, she's awesome. Give me more requests, I'll get around to them, I promise. And well, yeah, I'll see you guys in the comments. Peace. I'm breaking in and I'm taking in what's happening. This is my shit, I grabbed it. Fuck no, you can't have this. You can battle me if you